you've taken earlier pictures before, but I wanted to get you a video of the example of the real Nastmaster torso, as well as wearing it with a Studio 135 half mask, and also using some CFX sleeves, which you can see is a pretty good match to the torso itself. Overall, the torso feels incredible. It's very well made, and with some amount of lube, it's very easy to get into and out of. Feels terrific.
As stated, that video was brought to us by Brother.